Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the arc length. So now I will show you the technique. First, we need to find first the derivative of the function with respect of t. You will got about negative number 1. Similar for y, you got about number 3. The formula to find the arc length, that should be about the integral from negative number 6 to positive number 6, and we have the square root. First, the derivative of the function of x power 2, similar for y. And we put about dt. Next, we have negative number 1. We put the square, you got about positive number 1. About number 3, you got about number 9. So we got about the square root of number 10 dt, and now we got the final answer. The square root of number 10, the integral of dt, you got about t, and we have the boundary. Now we got the final answer. So we got about 2 multiplied with the square root of number 10. 6 plus 6 is about 12. You got about 12. Sorry about that. That's the end. Thank you for watching.